In this example, we are asked whether or not the relation is a function. Remember that the definition of a function is that for every input, there's exactly one output. So the easiest way to do this when we're looking at a table is to look at all of your input values and make sure that nothing here repeats. There are no repeats, which means that this is a function.